What does that say? Camembert and its close cousin Brie are known as soft, ripened cheeses. The penicillium Camberetti mold is sprayed onto the surface of each cheese, causing it to develop soft, white, edible rind and a creamy interior texture. Yeah, so when you eat Brie cheese, you eat like a little bit of mold and then a little bit of fermented milk cheese. Blue cheese? Is that what